Hey guys, it's Monster here. Today we're gonna play some Let It Die. And I already started this up earlier. I just started up to, get past the stuff because I thought there'd be a menu. But it straight bits into the story and I thought y'all might want to see that. So I just restarted it. And I'm gonna keep that on bright for y'all. Sorry, it's been a while, I would say I was busy doing other things, but it was just because, I'm a lazy procrastinator, and I didn't put it up.
In the year 2026 AD, the Earth Rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting
around
the Earth
world
into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands, and mankind fell into disarray. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Okay, well, that was an interesting story. Oh, it's still going. Okay. I'll try not to talk over the story too much. I guess I will try to see the story. Because I know some people are into seeing the story. Nice bike. Where's that mocap? I couldn't see. I hope this isn't too loud for y'all. This is pretty loud in my ears, so I don't know if it's too
Another
loud for
new
y'all.
Arrival. Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
Of course, sometimes I automatically have a little thing on sometimes. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this one. That would kind of suck. Dang it, I guess I could have just skipped it and y'all didn't. Nah, whatever. Like I said, I hope I don't get copyrighted for that song, because that would suck. I would not buy a ticket for this train. This train looks very scary. We are a boy. Or should we play a girl? I never play as a girl in the game, so maybe a girl. I don't know. Girls would get me more views. So probably gonna. But he does have a nice pack. No, I never play as a girl in a video game. Let's do girl. Oh, I can be black, I can... Wow, there's not many choices. What about for the males? I like his hairdo. Oh, no. Maybe it would be... Yeah, let's just be a girl. I'm never a girl in the game. Let's see. I like this one. She's kind of tomboyish. That was a very weird way to get up. Wait, so did they ride that train, like, on purpose? Like... I'm so confused what's going on so far. Hopefully explained more. I imagine that's a volunteer thing they did. It has to be.
Senpai! I was waiting for you! This is your first time riding line 15, huh? I know, it's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway,
that is my favorite character I've ever seen in a video game. He is my favorite character. Oh, I was not expecting him to pop. Like I said, I've never played this, I have no clue what's going on. Can I punch him? I want to punch him. I can block. I can't punch him. Am I just supposed to go on? I guess. Oh, he's falling behind me. Okay. I guess I'm going the right way then.
Oh yeah. Here. Take this. It's called an underwater Rolodex. And it's super important.
Cool. Oh god, don't get my face.
Yes, Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
Dude, you look cool. You're on a skateboard. Of course we're gonna get along just fine. Okay, probably not anymore. After that fell, you might ruin my reputation. I don't know. I was confident till you fell down. No, I guess we can't go this way, so if we're on this way. Yay. Wow, I got a flat butt. I kinda wish I didn't choose this character now. I didn't know her butt was gonna be that flat. Dun dun dun. Riding up the escalator. Wow. So far, it's way more peaceful than I thought it would be with the name Let It Die, you know.
Hey, Senpai, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch.
I'm so happy he calls me Senpai. That just makes it all much better. He's my Senpai. We're gonna call each other Senpai from now on. How to operate. Oh, well, I already messed around with the buttons, so I pretty much know what I'm doing here. Why is my heart popping like that? I don't know. Is there anything I can take? I want to loot stuff. I really like loot and stuff. I hope there's a lot of loot.
Yeah, let's go. Your first enemy is up ahead.
Wait, but. He looks like he has a rash. I don't want to get near him. Looks like he has a rash.
There are 3 levels of punches.
Ow. Okay, I'm great at this game so far, let me tell you. Yeah, mess him up. He exploded.
Pick up any equipment from fire enemies. Items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
Alright, I have a hammer now. I have no clue how that item thing worked. I just press buttons and then it went to my hand. So I have a hammer. Okay, so. I mean, the only way to go is this way, so I guess we're on this way. Bow equipment, mean piece of feature in the game, let's take a look at a few basic rules. Okay, durability. And your death bag. Okay, so you can put items in death bag to keep.
Jump and shimmy up there somehow.
Okay, that's pretty easy for you. So, I do know this game works on permadeath. There are unleash rage move techniques. Each item, each time you deal damage, maximum. When engages full hold triangles, your attack as your attack to unleash a powerful rage move with your equipped weapon. Okay. There's gonna be an enemy here, isn't it? It's just not instead of that. No. Yep. I don't You know what? Bye. Okay, fine. I guess I'll fight these guys. What the level 3s and level 5s? Oh, holy crap. Oh, wait, he has a gun. I want that gun. Wait, is my gun on? Or is my ammo on person? Wait, did I just taunt? I didn't even know you could taunt. Okay, we gotta get rid of this guy. He's gonna kill me. Oh, dang it. Yeah, hit the wall. That's really gonna help out. I still need the hammer, so I couldn't use the hammer. Oh, okay, I gotta... I'll put that on. Wait, did I not get her sights? I want her sights, though. That dude had a gun. He had a flipping gun. Oh, okay. I'm glad of all the things they had. I got the coat and the pants. That's really helpful. Okay. I guess we got through here. Eating mushrooms. Okay. So they have many uses of the planet worlds. 3 hours when you draw close. Close by selecting ink icon when display. Okay. So I can storm or eat them right away and they raise my health. Is there a mushroom here? No, there is not. Okay, but there's gonna be a mushroom soon since it told me that.
Eat mushrooms! That's a given.
Eat the mushroom.
Feeling pretty pumped now, huh? Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
Please make that sound never again when you eat a mushroom. Please, just please don't make that sound. That's really gonna bother me. Ooh, there's... Yes, I'm on here. Okay, nobody here. Okay, what's this? Gear ailments. There are 6 equipment, slashing blunt, slash, lightning, poisoning, and chance of weapon at the same time. It's important to pay attention to the types of armor the enemy is wearing and change your armor accordingly. Okay, so certain things are better. So it's like Pokemon with armor. Okay, so I got 2 weapons. I don't like the music. The music is very unsettling to me. So if I put that in the bag, I can use it later.
Hi, wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
No. No, no, I do not want to give her any of my mushrooms. These are mine and only my mushrooms. Don't tell me I really have to give her one of my mushrooms. I worked hard for these. I guess I actually have to throw it. Oh no, I ate it. Oh my god. Well, not only it gave me extra mushrooms and I wasted one. But I pressed it in then. No, don't eat the other one. Oh my god. I'm not understanding this. It says to touch back. I'm flicking. Okay, sorry about that. For some reason he only records a little bit. I'm flicking the touchpad, I swear to God I am, but it's still not... Like, it says it's pointing... Like, I'm rubbing my finger across it. If I hold it... there's gotta be... Okay, nothing about controls. Nice. Up, down, I'm like doing... No, don't! Well, now I have no mushrooms. I guess you want to put it in the bag, right? Like, I'm messing with it and it won't let me flick it. It just keeps eating the mushrooms. That's all she does is just eat the mushrooms when I touch the bag. I don't understand what you want me to do. Well, I think I just ate all the mushrooms. Oh no, it spawns them back. Because it knows you're going to be an idiot and not figure out how to throw mushrooms. No. Okay, here we go. It's gotta be in this, right? Like... Okay. Hold on, are the controls... The tutorial. About equipment, rage, eating mushrooms, throwing mushrooms, okay. Choose a mushroom you wish to throw by flicking the touchpad to select one. And click the left side of the touchpad to switch to throw mode. Okay. Oh, alright. Look at that, I'm so smart. She's not gonna fight me now, is she? I don't really don't want to fight her. You're welcome? Okay. I'm assuming these aren't gonna spawn back now, so I'm gonna go ahead and put these in my bag. Okay. And now... Oh, we got another thing. Gorse attack. When you make an enemy groggy, that's when you can unleash your Gorse. These moves are awesome, but you might... By unleashing and choose where you can make them groggy with just getting up into your catcher's list. And pressing the attack button. Okay. It's getting me an immature dog, isn't it? Okay, look, no. Oh my God, that was cool. I want to do that again, but kind of not at the same time because I don't want to fight anybody else because my weapons are already on this one. There was nothing to loot. Okay. I was hoping I could probably get that giant spear. Okay, let's make sure that's the only thing. So cool. What? Did I just die? Did I just No. Oh, Senpai's here to save me. Senpai! Senpai, save me. Don't poke me, Senpai.
Wanna try again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woohoo!
Wait, what? No. Senpai, you don't understand. I want you to bring me back exactly where I was. Senpai? You're not gonna let me down, are you, Senpai? It's pretty chill out music.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs.
I don't need to know about Barbs.
The Tower of Barbs is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo.
That was more detailed.
Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earth Rage tectonic disturbance of 2026.
Cool.
The tower stands at
mark your calendars, people. That's gonna happen.
The equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings.
Awesome.
Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies
like your mom.
The tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However,
am I one of them?
None have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials. And thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. Enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders
so far.
That it has
Arvin
to offer.
Wait, hold on. What was his name? It was like, I don't know. Grimmy. I'm just gonna call him Grimmy. Grimmy for already calls me Senpai.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man.
Can
you
I play some of those?
Remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass. It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah!
Wow, already promoting your own stuff.
Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. What
the? Explaining your own game the game.
You're a gamer, aren't you?
Yes.
Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for
Would it
you.
Be weird if I said I kind of want to kiss the Grim Reaper right now?
Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started!
Can I play one of those other games? Those
I'll
are pretty cool too.
Game.
Oh wait, are we starting up the game in the game? Hey, that's kind of like, Doom. Wait, I'm confused. So are we a game in the game? Okay. Wait, do I have to choose my character again? Oh my god. Okay, well, I guess we're going with the woman again. Because that's where we were last time. We'll go with the same one. Wait, so are we in. We're not actually in the tower, we're just a game within a game? in an arcade. But he was in the game. Dude, my brain hurts. Is this intro gonna be exactly the same too, or is it actually gonna go on our own? That way, she could go on our own. How would you save in this, anyways? Like, does it automatically save, or how does this work? Oh no. Is it here? Like, I don't know how you'd actually save. Like, is that a thing you can do in this? I don't know. I bet you I could actually put something in my death bag, and that's why it was telling me to do that all the time. So I could actually start off with something over here. Well guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I think Death Senpai was a good way to end it, and now when we come back to it, we'll already be ready to go, and I'll see you guys. Dang it. See, I had a problem with my last outro. See, I didn't like notice that my intro was exactly like somebody else's outro, and it was dumb. So I guess I'll just I don't know. I guess I'll be seen. I will be seeing you later. Yeah, I'll be seeing you later in the next video. My name is Monster, as you all know. And I'll see you when we get back. That was like a bunch of different outros. I don't know why I did a bunch of one time. Okay. I'll see you when you get back. Well, I'll see you when I get back. Not when you get back. That wouldn't make sense. You don't make the videos. I make the videos.